that he began to go to torment because of a decision that he had made.
Right.
Yes. Uh-huh. Y'all are listening to this. He began to go through torment because he had violated against God. What are you trying to say, Pastor Willis? Some of your decisions have brought this torment on you. God has been uneasy. God had to show Pharaoh that you touching something that don't belong to you. God ain't trying to talk to me. Some of the life of people you know.
Come on.
Some of the people that have offended God by messing with you.
Yes, Lord.
Their life is being tormented. Because they gotta go back and fix it with you. Pharaoh went back to Abram and said, "You lied to me. This is not your wife. This is not your sister. This is your wife. And the reason that I know this is your wife, because God been on my back ever since I touched her." You wonder why folk all sick up in the hospital? They better come back and say they sorry.
That's right.
The Bible said it plagued his body.
You got to understand, you are the blessing.
Thank you.
Y'all don't like this because it sounds so self-conscious. I ain't saying
it. Come on.
Let me say this to y'all. I need you to understand, Pastor Willis ain't saying that you are the blessing. The Bible says
that's right.
The Bible said that you better start seeing yourself blessed. That's why you ain't blessed, because you ain't seen yourself as the blessing. That's why you ain't got nothing, because that's what you see yourself as. When are you going to see yourself as what you want?
Come on.
You want a blessing and you don't see yourself as no blessing.
Come on.
Y'all don't like that either.
You see yourself as nothing, so guess what you end up being?
Nothing.
Thou shalt be nothing.
The Bible ain't call you a nothing. The Bible says,
in blessings, I will bless thee. I'll make your name great.
Yes, thank you.
You are the blessing, Tammy.
Yes, sir.
When you walk in the room, you're the blessing.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, sir.
You're going to see me.
That's right.
If you believe it, put your hands together and give God.